one side. Can I share a little bit about the topic I chose? I did some research on the non-religious side of Christmas.
Yeah, go ahead.
Everyone knows the real reason for the real reasons for the season are
the presents.
Thank you.
Yep, it's about the presents and the man who brings them. Santa Claus.
Who's Santa Claus?
You don't know who Santa is?
Santa Claus is pretty much a character Coca-Cola created. He watches you to see if you're good or bad, and if you're good, he comes on your chimney and brings you presents.
Wait, so he stalks you and breaks into your house?
No!
I mean, yes, but not as creepy as you just made it seem. Santa is not a stalker, and he's also not some character made to sell soda.
Then what is he?
A long time ago.
I hear a story coming. A long one.
280 AD in Patara, which is now Turkey, lived a man named Saint Nicholas. Saint Nicholas had a giving soul, so when he received his late parents' inheritance, he used it to help others instead of keeping it for himself. Saint Nicholas would leave presents in kids' shoes, which became a tradition of hanging up stockings.
Seeing how you have all the answers, where did the Christmas tree come from?
Ah, that's easy. Christmas trees were invented in Germany for religious feasts.
So Santa was a rich dude who gave out presents? That sounds great.
Where did he get his red and white suit from?
Well, Riley wasn't totally wrong. Coca-Cola did create Santa to get more sales. They made him an entirely new person. They gave him a red suit, made him fat, and completely distorted St. Nicholas's name.
Okay.
But I still get extremely expensive presents.
Okay, so Santa's a fat man in a red and white suit who stalks you and breaks into your house?
Rich! No!
Wait, since you're on the topic, where did the reindeer come from?
The reindeer came from the story 'Twas the Night Before Christmas.
How do you know all this?
Well, one, I'm a Christmas super fan. And two, my dad's a history professor at a university. That's how he pays for all of my expensive presents that Santa doesn't bring.
Her dad is a history professor?
Riley, why do you say Santa's a stalker?
He is.
He isn't!
He is. It's even in the songs. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake.
Man, Santa is a stalker.
No, he is not. That's just a song. It's one of the many songs meant to put us in the mood for Christmas. Frosty the Snowman, chestnuts roasting, Rudolph, the sheets are full of lights, cinema smells, toys, and going to see the Nutcracker every season.
Do you go see the Nutcracker every year? You're so bougie.
You guys are, and you, Riley, a stalker. Really? Miss Forsythe, I can't. I just can't.
Calm down, Tiana. And you guys, watching ballet is not bougie. It is a classic. It is a wonderful experience that we should all have. It is a classic and a great story. Mr. Tchaikovsky.
Who's Tchaikovsky?
That would be a whole new story.
Thank you.
Santa.